Good morning, Cornell Elementary. Today is Thursday, April 9th, 2020. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
There are no Cornell birthdays today.
Today's temperature is going to be a high of 53 degrees, but there's going to be a 70% chance of precipitation, so bring your umbrella. Ah!
Hi.
Hi.
What do you call a fish with no eyes?
For today's fun fact, did you know that typewriter is the longest word that can be made using the letters only on one row of the keyboard?
This is an old typewriter, boys and girls. You would stick the paper in, roll it through, and I'm actually going to type the word typewriter. All on one row. There's no enter key. I actually have to hit this metal bar to move it to the next line. Hi, boys and girls.
Don't forget to get outside and move. Pull yourself away from the computer, TV, and the video games. Make sure you read, exercise, play with your pets, play games with your family, or have a dance party.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet.